Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. I'm very happy to open this annual general assembly, and I would like, of course, to thank, first of all, on the name of the platform, the German colleagues that made an effort, and we can see also at the bottom of the slide that the Ministry of Economic Development Cooperation with the GIZ and the KfW have made a joint effort to organize this annual general assembly. And first of all, I have to thank them also for their patience, because they offered to host the annual general assembly since 2 years. And last year, I just take advantage to thank the African Development Bank. We were in Tunis, hosted by the African Development Bank. So, and this year, we are here.